Not everyone is a big fan of the podcast.